Hello again. Many places saw some dense fog around as we started Tuesday morning. That fog is now lifting, albeit fairly slowly. In some places it will stick around through the day. Mainly dry then for a lot of the country, and there'll be some sunshine developing throughout the afternoon. The place where the fog will be slowest to clear, and in some places it will stick around all day, will be eastern parts of Scotland, perhaps parts of northeast England as well. A fair amount of cloud remaining down that eastern side of Britain, and that cloud could give one or two showers. But elsewhere, actually, the cloud will lift, it will break, there'll be some sunny spells coming through, and with light winds, it will feel pleasant enough. Temperatures close to 20 Celsius. Now, through the evening, eventually the showers in the east will die away. Clear spells developing, and for many places, especially in the east, we'll keep the light winds. And as a result, temperatures will fall away. We'll see further mist and fog developing during the hours of darkness, temperatures dropping in the single figures. Further west, actually, the wind will start to pick up. We've got low pressure to the west of Britain at the moment, high pressure, a big high to the east. That's blocking weather systems from moving in, but actually the low pressure will start to win out on Wednesday as the breeze picks up, cloud thickens, and during the morning for Northern Ireland and western parts of England and Wales, we'll see the rain set in. It's going to turn increasingly wet. Some heavy outbreaks of rain for Northern Ireland, western parts of England and South Wales. Further east and further north, we keep sunny spells. The breeze picks up, but in that sunshine, feeling perfectly pleasant.